They will play a greater role in continuing the encouragement of competitive athletics. We also ask that you show appreciation to the students who will be taking part indirectly in tonight's game, the cheerleaders, prep squad, and the students who have supported their teams at home and away. These young people have an integral part in their team's success. The officials for tonight's game have been mutually agreed upon by both school officials. Their role is not unlike those of the players, coaches, teachers, school administrators. Without them, this game is not possible. Their knowledge and application of the rules are a result of annual testing, years of study, and continual participation in clinics that further refine their understanding of the game. We ask you as students, parents, and citizens to demonstrate the kind of respect these officials you would extend to any dedicated person in the position of responsibility. This means that you as a fan should not criticize the players on either team, should not boo the officials, should not have alcoholic beverages on school property grounds since it's a violation of state law, should be courteous to the visiting fans, should cheer your team, and should show respect to the injured players on both teams. Tonight for the Grady Wildcats, we got number 2, Nick Helm. He's a senior. Number 3, Hunter McCallie. He is a junior. Number 6, Hunter Blaylock, junior. Number 7, Braxton Dillard, freshman. Number 8, Knight Durham. He's a freshman. Number 9, Aiden Blaylock. He's a sophomore. Number 10, Gunnar Cherry, sophomore. Number 12, Marcus Brown, sophomore. Number 14, Charles Deffridge, he's a freshman. Number 16, Blake Parker, junior. Number 18, Grant Snyder, sophomore. Number 22, Truman Stack, freshman. Number 23, Tanner Hilton, junior. Number 24, Monty Eskew, sophomore. Number 25, David Rodriguez, freshman. Number 32, Justin Tyler, sophomore. Number 44, Colt Carson, senior. Number 81, Fabian Cruz, senior. And number 88, Acevedo Fama, junior. Head coach is Jarman Mata. Assistant coaches are Brett Glaze and Chris Short.
We got 4 now, Mr.
Right here, you gonna have your school song? Now for the grandfalls school song.
Heaven, we ask your blessing on the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play this game in a manner which by our words and our actions. Let us enter into this competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with a respect for the members of the opposing team. We ask you, Father, to bless each one of us, especially the coaches, officials, parents, and players. Keep us under the protection of your Son, Jesus Christ, and help us be aware of his presence with us in this game.
And now, your 2022 Grandpa's Royalty Cowboy. Number 3, 5'2", 107 pounds, freshman, Nathan Verano. Number 6, 5'4", 112 pounds, freshman, Peyton Messina. Number 11, 5'8", 147 pounds, freshman, Gavin Butler. Number 5. 227-pound sophomore, Ian Hernandez. Number 8, 6'3", 191-pound sophomore, Ethan Vasquez. Number 13, 5'9", 122-pound sophomore, Diego Galindo. Number 20, 5'7", 187 pounds, Nathan Hernandez. Number 22, 5'9", 195 pounds, sophomore, Alexis Porras. Number 24, 5'10", 155 pounds, sophomore, Tristan Bryant. Number 21, 6'1", 176 pounds, junior, Jaden Martinez. Number 4, 6'1", 170 pounds, senior, Jason Miller. Number 25, 5'7", 148 pounds, senior, Sebastian Marquez. And number 28, 5'7", 220 pounds, senior, Adolfo Rodriguez. Your 2022 Grandfalls Wealthy Cowboys. Cowboys. Captain tonight, number 11, Gavin Butler. Number 28, Adolfo Rodriguez. Number 25, Sebastian Marquez. And number 4, Trevor Miller. Number 3 for the Great Wildcats. Number 3 is Hunter McNally. Number 8, I can't see the other two yet. Number 81, Fabian Cruz. Number 44 is the other captain, Cole Carson. Looks like Wildcats have won the toss and have elected to receive from the north, and the Cowboys will kick from the south end zone. It's just about time to kick off this ball game. Marcus Brown for the Wildcats. Deep kick. Number 12, that is Marcus Brown, brought down by Sebastian Marquez with a little help from Gavin Butler. The Wildcats would start off on their, look like they're only their own 21-yard line, first and 15. Starting defense for the Cowboys, Trevor Miller, Ethan Vasquez, Adolfo Rodriguez, Sebastian Martinez, Tristan Bryan, and Clayton Martinez. Uh-oh. Hard running there by Hunter McNally. Finally brought down by Tristan Bryant, but not before he has a large game. Bringing it, making it first 15 from the Cowboy 37 and a half yard line. They had him for not much gain, but then he broke that tackle and went on. Nice hard running. Hand off there, met in the hole by Jaden Martinez and then Trevor Bryant, Trevor Miller. That was Charles Etheridge with a ball carry then. Picked up about five, so it'll bring up second about 11, looks like. Pitch back. Turn back in. He's caught there and tackled by Adolfo Rodriguez and Trevor Miller. There was somebody else, I think. That was Jake Martinez in on tackle. That'll bring up third and probably about or seven for the Wildcat. Hunter McNally on it. He's a hard running young man. Got flags on the play. I think we had illegal procedure. You can get set for the mark them off five, so it'll make, bring it up about third down and about 16. I mean, about 11, third down and 11 from the Cowboy 34. McNally in the backfield, pitch back to McNally. He's caught there by Ethan. Tristan Bryant brought him on down. Ethan holding on the Wildcats. Mark off of 10 yards. That would be bring up third down and about 20. About 20, probably 21, 22 yards. McNally in the backfield. Pitch back McNally. Tackle by Jaden Martinez, thrown out of bounds at about 4th and 15. 4th and 15 for the Wildcats. Well, 4th and 14, they got a good mark on that. McNally's hard to bring down. Gets ahead of steam up. Good tackle, good double field tackle by Martinez. McNally in the backfield. And the well back to pass. Sebastian Marquez. On the goal. Touchdown. Hunter Blaylock for the touchdown. Nice pitch and catch. Touchdown brings, makes it 6 for the Wildcats. Nothing for the Cowboys. With 7:05 left in the first quarter. Marcus Brown had to try the extra point. McNally holding. Snaps back, kicks up, and it's good. That brings the score to 8 for the Wildcats and 0 for the Cowboys. 7:05 in the first quarter. Hey, go Cowboys! Got a good camera down there tonight. You shooting the cattle seven? Marcus Brown kicking for the Wildcats.
Get your blocks.
And Hernandez back deep for the Cowboys. Squib kick goes out of bounds. Cowboys attack over first and 15 from their own 30-yard line. Martinez and Bryant back to receive the snap. Oh, long snap back to Martinez to pass to Bryant. Bryant down the sideline. Took out of bounds by number three, McNally, and Charles Etheridge on the tackle, but not before he makes a nice gain. Second and about five for the Cowboys. Pitch back to Martinez. Martinez cuts it, comes up the right left side. He beats one tackle, finally carried out of bounds by number by McNally again, but not before Martinez picks up the first down. Nice run by Martinez. Nice open field tackle by McNally. Hand off to Kristen Bryant. He comes down the left side, knocked out of bounds by Mike and Allie again. No caution on assist on that tackle. Pick up about three. Second and about 12 for the Cowboys. Vasquez and Miller are out wide for the Cowboys. Martinez around the left side. He cuts back and he looks off. He's going to go all the way. Touchdown. Martinez, nice run. That looks like we've got Butler coming in to attempt the extra point with Hernandez holding. .455 in the first quarter. Cowboys 6. Brady 8. Kick is up. Kick is no good. The score remains. Grandfalls 6. Brady 8. With .455 left in the first quarter. Both side cheerleaders are working hard tonight. But encourage those young ladies. They're doing a good job for both teams. Marcus Brown back deep for the Wildcats. Martinez is teeing the ball up for the Cowboys. I think that these other ones will step down in front. Rosie. Ron. Thank you. Martinez kicks the ball to Marcus. Sebastian had him for a second. Uh-oh. Lots of hitting and missing. Jason Miller and Jaden Martinez finally bring him down about their own 49-yard line. Wildcats take over, first and 15 for the Cowboys 49.
We say super, you say great.
Now in the backfield.
We say Jordan, you say Mike.
Kick back to number six. Cut back in. Hunter Blaylock, he comes down the corner, tackled by Tristan Bryant and Jaden Martinez. After he picked up about six, and bring up second about nine.
Oh, bastard!
Marcus Brown under center, hands off to McAnally. McAnally up the left side. It's a foot race. McAnally, touchdown for Grady. That makes the score Grady 14, Grandpa 6, with 4:05 left in the first quarter. Marcus Brown in for the extra point. McAnally holding. Kick is up, and it's no good. I believe it's partially blocked by either Miller or Bryant. Trevor Miller. Deep for the Cowboys. You have Jason Miller and Marcus Brown kicking for the Wildcats. Ian takes the kick and he comes up the right side. He breaks a couple of tackles. Fumble. Grand Falls. Looks like they have recovered. Mr. Hernandez got his own fumble, look like. Martinez under center. Pitch back to Sebastian Marquez. He cuts back, cuts up, and he makes spin, breaks a couple of tackles. He finally brought down by, after a nice game. That's by number 12. Marcus Brown finally brought him down with the help of a couple others. I didn't see their number. Nice pickup of about 6 yards. It'll bring up second about 7. To Tristan Bryant. Bryant comes around the right side, breaks a couple of tackles with my fumble on the play, it looks like. Grady got the ball. I did not see who had that fumble, but who recovered it. Wow, yes. First and 15 for the Wildcats on the Cowboy 32-yard line. Maybe 33. They're gonna play Cowboys this time. The corner. Number 3, McAnally, hit by the brothers, Miller and Bryant. Off to number 8, comes up the middle, brought down by Jaden Martinez. That's your pickup. That's number, Hunter Blaylock. We got a flag on the play, holding on the Wildcat. Replay the down. Second down and about 13, I mean about 18 for the Wildcats on the Cowboy 36-yard line. McAnally back deep. Pitch back to McAnally. Tackled by Jason Miller and Sebastian Martinez. Wildcats. That was enough for the first down, first and 15 for the Wildcats. And off to McAnally up the middle again. Touchdown, Cowboys. I mean, McAnally for the Wildcats. That'll bring the score to 20 for the Wildcats, 6 for the Cowboys. 1:35 left in the first quarter. McAnally to hold. Brown to attempt the extra point. The extra point's good. That'll make it 22 for the Wildcats, 6 for the Cowboys. 1:35 left in the first quarter. Thank you. Hernandez back there for the Cowboys again. Brown kicking for the Wildcats. Hernandez has the ball. He's coming up the right side. Tackled on about the 24-yard line, looks like. Blaylock on the tackle for the Wildcats. Marquez and Bryant back to receive the snap. Now back to Martinez. Martinez looking to throw. Passes to Bryant, incomplete. Bring up second and 15. Butler in for Vasquez. Martinez around the right side. He breaks one tackle, fumbles the ball. Wildcats recover. Martinez is down. Oh, Martinez is up. Fabian Cruz on the tackle. Wildcats tackle over on the Cowboy 36 yard line. First and 15.
Hey, that ball's a baby, don't drop
him. 1-8 left in the first quarter. Pitch back to McAnally. McAnally throws the ball to 81. And Marquez is there for the tackle, but not before they get a first down. That was Fabian Cruz on the reception. Picked up about 30-something yards. Bring up first and goal to go from about the 14-yard line. Hernandez in for Martinez and Marquez. Number 6 up the middle, touchdown. That is Hunter Blaylock for the touchdown. Makes the score 28-6 favor Grady. Extra point is good by Brown. Makes the score Grandfalls 6, Grady 30, with 28 seconds left in the first quarter.
Come on!
Sebastian Marquez back to receive the kickoff. Marquez takes the ball, goes right up the middle. Jukes makes a good run there. He goes around the right side. Couple more, and he's up to about the 40, and he's up 37-yard line. Nice return by Sebastian Marquez. He was tackled by Etheridge and Brown. First and 15 for the Cowboys on their own 36-yard line. Looks like Martinez going under center this time. Bryant made it back just about to the line of scrimmage. Effort on the tackle. End of the first quarter. Cowboys 6, Wildcats 30. Under center. Pitch back to Marquez. Marquez turns back around the other way. Now he's going back. Marquez will lose. There's a fumble. Wildcat ball on the Cowboy 27-yard line. Carson on recovery, fumble recovery. Got a flag on the play. Illegal procedure on the Wildcats.
Heads up, y'all.
Second down and 15. Line, penalties declined. Hand off to number 14. He's tackled by Trevor Miller, Jason Miller. Martinez is on the assist. Charles Etheridge on the carry. Brings up third and about 12. zone, so we'll bring up fourth and about 12. Touchdown. That brings the score to 36 for the Wildcats. 6 for the Cowboys. 8:45 in the second quarter. Kick is up. Kick is good. Makes it score 6 for the Cowboys, 38 for the Wildcats. We have a new group here for the Wildcats. The Marcus Brown kicking off for the Wildcats this time. Number 6. Hunter Blaylock. There's a kick back to Marquez. Marquez picked it up. He's bringing it. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. By Hunter Blaylock.
Cowboys! Hey, Cowboys! Let's go! Fire with! Cowboys! Hey, Cowboys! Let's go! Fire with! Cowboys! Hey, Cowboys! Let's go! Fire with! Cowboys! Hey, Cowboys! Let's go! Fire with!
Number 7's in for the Wildcats now. That's Braxton Dillard. And pitch back to Tristan Bryant. He's looking to throw the ball to incomplete to Marquez. Number 9 broke it up. Hayden Blaylock. And her name is going for Marquez. Procedure on the Cowboys. We play it down. It'll be second down and 22-20. Bryant around the right side. Bryant finally pushed out of bounds. Not didn't catch the number on the... Make it third down and about 11, Cowboys. Martinez up the middle, he breaks one tackle, he's up, breaks two, he's enough for the first down, down to the Wildcat 34-yard line. Tackled by Dillard and Parker. Martinez. Marquez on the pass to Rodriguez. Rodriguez has the ball stripped. Number 44 coming back. Dropped down by Bryant. There's two flags on the play. Carson on the intercept on the field. There was, looked like the penalties were on Grandfalls there, declined, and the Wildcats take over on the Cowboy 35-yard line. Pitch back to Blaylock, brought down by Martinez. McAnally and Blaylock in the backfield. Hand off to McAnally up this side, brought down by number 4, Miller. Jason Miller on a nice tackle. Looked like a face mask. Personal foul, face mask, Cowboys. On that first down. Pass to number 44, brought down by Martinez on about the 3 or 4 yard line. Butler assisted on the tackle. On the end zone, would you turn your headlights off, please? On the end zone, behind the scoreboard, will you turn your headlights off?
Cowboys, go, go, get it.
tackle by Vasquez and Forrest. So he was touchdown, they bring up third down about two. Big back to McAnally on the right side. And that's down. That brings the score to Grady 44, Grand Falls 6, with 4:48 left in the half. Extra points, no good. Score will remain. Grand Falls 6, Grady 44. Marquez back deep to receive the kick for the Cowboys. Number 12. Marcus Brown kicking for the Wildcats. Marquez back to the they're headed up the middle. He is tackled on about the 28 yard line. Martinez to Marquez. Marquez with a nice run there after the reception. It's down by Colt Carson on the nice open field tackle. Brings up second and about seven. Incomplete pass from Brian to Rodriguez. Bryant on the run back to the line of scrimmage. Fourth and about seven. Butler checking in. Marquez checking out. He's tackled the number two. Butler is going to be just a little bit short, looks like. The Wildcats will take over first and 15. At their own 39-yard line. Hunter Blaylock and McAnally in the backfield. Hand off to McAnally, tackled by Butler. Let's see, Butler comes up with the ball. Loss for about a yard or two. Grandfalls ball, first and 15 at the Wildcat 38-yard line. It's a play by Gavin Butler. Procedure on Grand Falls. Make it first and 20.
Let me get you some glasses!
Martinez. Tackled him right in the backfield. Loss of about 15, looks like. Tackle by number. I don't have a number one on the roster. I'm not sure who that young man is that made the tackle. Good tackle, number one. Second and about a long way. Maybe half the field. Pass to Marquez. Marquez got a flag on the play. Looks like personal foul face mask on Grady. It'll carry with it an automatic first down. Throws the first down for the Cowboys. First and 15 from the Grady 34-yard line. 1:48 left in the half. Martinez under center. Pass to lock there is incomplete. We got a flag on the play. Offside on Gray. That'll make it first and 10 for the Cowboys. Kevin Bryant receives the snap. Bryant pitches back to Martinez. Pass to Bryant, incomplete. Second in about 11 for the Cowboys. Pitch back to Martinez. Pass to Marquez. Incomplete. Third down in about 11.
You gotta run it, Jay!
28 seconds left in the half. Back to Martinez. Martinez around the right side. He cuts back. Brought down. It's about the line of scrimmage to bring up fourth and 11. With 14 seconds. Grandfalls 6, 84.
Didn't let just anybody in there. took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood. Get the widow's game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the schoolmen, where the boys are falling. Let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies.
Looks like kicking for the Wildcats will be Marcus Brown. Back deep to receive is Marquez for the Cowboys. Bryant, Miller, and Rodriguez up guard in the front line. Kicks back. Marquez handles the kick. Comes to bring it back up the middle. Makes a move to the outside. Is brought down there by number six, Hunter Blaylock. Cowboys will take over first and 15 from their own 23-yard line. Martinez under center. Hey.
pitchback to number 11, Gavin Butler, pick up about one. Number one made the tackle again. Not sure who the young man is. Snap back to Martinez with a pitch to Bryant. He's driven out of bounds at about the line of scrimmage by Charles Etheridge. Pitch back to Martinez. Martinez. Pass delivered to Bryant. He is running around that left end. He fumbles. The ball goes out of bounds. Fourth and about one for the Cowboys. Adolfo Rodriguez on the reception, and Adolfo picked up the first down. Tackled there by Marcus Brown. First and 15 for the Cowboys from the Wildcat 36-yard line. Marcus received the snap. Pitch back to Bryant. Bryant coming around the right side. He's brought down there by number 12, Marcus Brown. But after a nice pickup, about 13 on the carry. Got a flag on the play. Shot block, Cowboys. That will negate that play. He's going to make it first and 30. Brought down there by number 16, Blake Parker. Nice pickup on the play. They bring up second down and about 13 for the Cowboys. I guess we didn't see that face mask, but finally brought down after a nice game by Vasquez. Third down and about 11. Pass to Martinez, incomplete. Fourth and 11 for the Cowboys. At the Grady 31-yard line. Number 7, Braxton Dillard. Ball will go over on down. First and 15 for the Wildcats at their own 30-yard line. Pitch back to McAnally. McAnally is tackled there. Oh, fumble. McAnally got his own fumble. Tackle in backfield by Butler and Miller and I think Vasquez was in on that. Second down and about 18. And off to number 6 up the middle, brought down there by Miller and Marquez. Hunter Blaylock picked up about 6 yards on that play, bring up third down and about 12. McAnally hit by Miller. That's tackled and knocked out of bounds by Martinez. But I think he got a first down first. First and 15 for the Grady Wildcats. Pitch back to McAnally, turns back in. Knocked out of bounds by Bryant. And I think he may have picked up another first down. Going to bring up first and goal to go from about the 11-yard line for the Wildcats. McAnally on the pass to, incomplete to Colt Carson. Please turn your headlights off in the north end zone, please. Please turn your headlights off in the north end zone on the scoreboard. There is a pass to Chris Beveridge. Beveridge brings the score, touchdown brings the score to Grady 50, Grandfalls 6. 2:59 left in the. Please turn your headlights off on the north end of the field behind the scoreboard. Extra points, no good. Score remains. Grand Falls 6, Grady 50, 2:59 left in the. Down by the tennis courts, please turn your headlights off. Turn your headlight. Thank you. Score remains. Grand Falls 6, Grady 50, 2:59 left in the third quarter. Martinez brings the ball back. He's coming up the middle. He's finally brought down there by number 14, Charles Dethridge. Grandpa takes over first and 15 from their own 32-yard line. Nathan Hurado going in for the Cowboys. Martinez under center. Hands the ball off to Gerardo. Gerardo threw the touchdown pass to Miller. Touchdown pass by Nathan Gerardo. Cowboys first and 15 from their own 32-yard line. 2:53 left in the third quarter.
Cowboys! Hey, Cowboys! Let's go!
Martinez and
Cowboys.
Bryant back to receive the snap.
Let's go! I win!
Snap back to Marquez. Marquez pass to Martinez. Good for about 3 yards, maybe four. Bring up second and 11. Miller checking in. Butler checking in for.
Let's go,
Big Red. By Montesquieu. Houston Bryant on the run. Pick up about 2 or 3. Brings up third and about 8 for the Cowboys. Pitch back to Bryant. Bryant scrambling this way. Comes around the corner. Tackled by number 22. Good Truman sack. Good block there by Marquez. Brings up fourth and about 1, looks like. Hernandez with another block. Martinez, I think, got enough for the first down. The first and 15 for the Cowboys from the Grady 33-yard line. 31 seconds left in the third quarter. Jade Martinez down the right side. Makes a couple of moves. Pop out of bounds at about the 2 foot line. That's the end of the third quarter. Cowboys 6, Wildcats 50. Cowboys will start the fourth quarter on about the 2 foot line. First and goal to go. We've got a pair of sunglasses up here if somebody's lost them. If not, they're going to my welding shop. Fumble in the backfield. Uh-oh. Number six broke a tackle, holding the finally brought down by number 24. Looks like we're out of bounds back here. Pick up of about four on that. Bring up. No, probably about three. Brings up second and about 12 for the Wildcats. Back to McAnally, he's brought down by Marquez and Vasquez. Third down and about six. Hand off to Laylock in the backfield and tackled immediately by Tristan Bryant. No gain, fourth down and about six for the Wildcats. Nice tackle by Bryant. Pitch back to McAnally. McAnally, oh, fumble on a play. Looks like grandfalls got it. Didn't matter. The ball goes over on fourth down on downs anyway. Grandfalls, first 15. Tristan come up with a fumble. First and 15. Cowboys on their own 35-yard line. Miller back to him. Bryant back to receive the snap. Pitch back to Martinez. Martinez around the right side. Martinez is breaking. There's a flag. There's flags all over the place. Martinez will go for the touchdown, but there is laundry all over the field. We got flags and hats all over the place. Holding on, grandfathers. Bring up first and 17 for the Cowboys. Marquez back to receive the snap. Pitch back to Bryant. Bryant breaks up the middle. He's coming down the left side. Tackle there by number six, Hunter Blaylock. After pick up, a nice pick up, and bring up second and about three for the Cowboys. Thank you. Martinez on a pass to Cena. He's complete. Bring up third and about three for the Cowboys.
I see touchdown, guys, let's go!
Martinez on the run, makes a break, turns the left, he cuts back right, he looks like he may be, no, brought down there by number one. I still don't know who number one is. He made another nice open field tackle. Be first and goal to go from about the 9-yard line for the Cowboys. It's back to Martinez. Martinez coming around the left side, passes to Marquez. Marquez made a turn, maybe made it back to the line of scrimmage. Now picked up a couple. Makes it about second and goal to go from about the 5-yard line. Martinez looking for the open man. Pass back to Marquez, incomplete. Brings up third and goal to go from the 5. That's here for Christie. Played a hard game. Butler will be coming in for the extra point. Butler's in for the extra point try. Hernandez in for the hole. Kicks up. Kick is no good. Score remains. Cowboys 20. Wildcats 50. Martinez in to kick off with the Cowboys. Back deep for the Wildcats is number 12, Marcus Brown. Ball covered there by number 8, Matt Durham, Wildcat. They'll take over first and 15 from their own 34-yard line. Horace checking in for the Cowboys. Pitch back to McAnally. McAnally around the right side. He's going to go all the way. Touchdown Wildcats. That brings the score to Grady, 56, Grand Falls, 20. Marcus Brown need to try the extra point for the Wildcats, no good. Oh! Marcus Brown teeing up the ball for the Wildcats. Back deep, Sebastian Marquez for the Cowboys. Hernandez on the return, brought down by number 3, Hunter McAnally. We have found a telephone. If you've lost your telephone, let us know. Come describe it and we'll let you have it if you can unlock it. Martinez under center, fumble, balls covered by number 7 for Wildcats, Braxton Dillard. First and 15 from the Cowboy 24-yard line. Handoff to McAnally. McAnally up the middle, shot there by, I think that's Butler. No, that is Oscar. Hand off to Blaylock, picks up about 3. Makes first and goal to go from about the 9-yard line. Back to pass. There's the fumble. Nice play by Marquez. Prevent the touchdown. Second and about 4, or goal line, second goal to go from the 4. Pitch back to Blaylock, Blaylock up the middle, touchdown, Wildcats. Looks like Bryant's ready to go again. And Hernandez checking in for the Cowboys. Extra point, no good. The score will remain. Grandfalls 20, Grady 62. There will be a 5th quarter at First Baptist Church. Immediately following the game for students 6 through 12. Marcus Brown kicking off for the Wildcats. Back deep to Marquez. Marquez fields the ball. He's on five. Comes up the middle. He's tackled there by number six, Hunter Blaylock. Grandfalls take over first and 15 from about the 18-yard line. Morris checking into that offensive line. Butler checking out. Bryant's back in. Martinez under center. Pitch back to Bryant. Bryant going around the right end, tackled by Braxton Dillard in the backfield, also about the yard. Bring up second, about 16. Hernandez checking in for Miller. Martinez under center. Pitch back to Bryant. Bryant's coming around the right side. He's tackled for about another 3 yard loss. Marquez comes out, Butler replaces. Third, about 16. Martinez on the right side. Number 16, Blake Parker. And 14, Charles Dethridge. Fourth and about 11 for the Cowboys. I'm out, grandfalls. Immediately following the game, there will be a fifth quarter for the students 6 through 12. We'll go till about 11 o'clock, then I've got to go home and go to bed. Thank you. pass incomplete. Ball goes over. First, Wildcats will be first and 15 on the Cowboys 21-yard line with 44 seconds left in the game. Marcus Brown under center. They kneel the ball.
Thank you.